We have never met. I've got Melissa Gorga here.
Hey, guys. I don't think I've ever met
you. We've never met.
I know so much about you.
Oh, my God. Thank you.
I do. You're very entertaining.
I've got Melissa here, singer, boutique owner, fashionista, pasta maker.
Yes, all of these things. I don't know how I wear so many hats, but somehow I do. How are you?
I'm good. I love your body.
Thank you. I go to the gym 5 days a week. So when people ask me, yes, I eat, but I also go to the gym a lot. So
now I've been watching the show, and I love that you and Teresa are getting along, but there's a lot of jabs happening too.
Yeah, you know what? We're still typical sister-in-laws. We still have, like, you know, typical sister-in-law issues, and we can be catty and we can be petty, but we've gotten past the part where we don't, you know, we make up after we fight. So it's good.
Here's the thing. Come a little closer to me. Here's the thing. I wouldn't want to be the waitress either. I want to just be the hostess on Friday night.
Exactly. I'm not trying. Listen, I waitressed my whole life. Nothing against waitressing, but I've been there, done that. I've created other businesses so that I don't have to waitress anymore.
Exactly.
So, and that just wasn't my thing. Like, I have the boutique. Like, I didn't ask for a restaurant, so I shouldn't have to be, like, obligated.
So if I come to New Jersey, can I get a free pasta dish?
Of course you can. Come anytime and eat the best pasta in New Jersey
by far.
Well,
that's what Ziggy said. This is fantastic pasta.
No, it is. It really is. And our meatballs are out of this world. I was just actually with the food god, and he was like, those meatballs are beyond. So
where's the food god? Is he here tonight?
Oh. He was at my hotel. I love him. But I'm telling you, good food.
You're going to have to come on my show. I'll call you. Maybe I'll just do a Skype with you.
No, let's do it.
Okay,
let's do it.
Okay.